children, welcome back to our chemistry class. Last class we discussed some apparatus: mortar and pestle, evaporating dish, tripod stand, wire gauze, spirit lamp, Bunsen burner, reagent bottle, gas jar. I hope all of you understood that. Next, I'm going to continue that the chemical apparatus and their uses. First one, analytical balance. Glass tube, glass rod, watch glass, crucible, pair of tongs, water bath, thistle funnel. So let us start to study. Analytical balance. It is a horizontal metal beam with pans suspended on both sides of it. Analytical balance is a horizontal metal beam with pans suspended on both sides of it, which is used to measure the weight of substance. Okay, analytical balance is used to measure the weight of substance. Analytical balance is used to measure the weight of substance, that is chemicals. Okay, analytical balance is a horizontal metal beam with pans suspended on both sides of it. Okay, analytical balance is used to measure the weight of substances. Next, glass tube or delivery tube. Glass tube or delivery tube is a hollow tube. Glass tube or delivery tube is a hollow tube made of glass. Glass tube or delivery tube is a hollow tube made of glass, which is used to transfer fluids or gases from one vessel to another. What is the use of glass tube or delivery tube? Which is used to transfer liquids or fluids or gases from one vessel to another. Glass tube is a hollow tube made of glass. Through that hollow tube, we can transfer fluids or gases from one vessel to another. Clear? Next, glass rod. A glass rod is a solid glass stick. Okay, glass rod is a solid glass stick, which is used to stir chemical solution. Glass rod is used to stir chemical solutions. Glass rod is just like a spoon, which is used to stir chemical solutions. Okay. Next, watch glass. Watch glass is also made up of glass. Watch glass is made up of glass, which is used like an evaporating dish. Okay, watch glass is used like an evaporating dish for very small amount of liquids. Okay, we can add some liquids to watch glass. It evaporate that liquids. It also used to cover beakers. Watch glass is also used to cover beakers. Two uses is there. What are they? It is used to evaporate the liquids and it is used to cover beakers. Next, crucible and cover. Crucible is made up of porcelain. Crucible is made up of porcelain, which is used for strong heating, which is used for strong and direct heating. Crucible and cover is made up of porcelain, which is used for strong and direct heating. Next, pair of tongs. Pair of tongs is made up of metals. Pair of tongs is made up of metals, which is used for picking up some apparatus. Pair of tongs is used for picking up some apparatus. Clear? Next, water bath. Water bath made up of metal. Water bath made up of metal. Some substances cannot be heated directly on the flame. Some substances cannot be heated directly on the flame. So, water bath is used. How it works? Water is poured into the water bath and started to boil. Then, which substance is needed to heat, that substance we can take it in the test tube and then carefully keep in the water bath. Okay, this way we can heat the substance. So water bath is made up of metal, which is used when a substance cannot be heated directly on the flame. Last one, thistle funnel. Thistle funnel is a bulb-shaped reservoir. Thistle funnel is a bulb-shaped reservoir with a stem and a stopper. Here stem is there and stopper is there. Thistle funnel is a bulb-shaped reservoir with a stem and stopper. Thistle funnel is used to transfer liquid in a controlled manner. Thistle funnel is used to transfer liquids in a controlled manner. Okay, thistle funnel is a bulb-shaped reservoir which is used to transfer liquids in a controlled manner.